man don't want it with me. I'm a bad rude boy, bad boy MC. Say my name, JME. Nostradamus couldn't see me. Yeah, Expelliarmus couldn't stop me. What? How could a man with a uni degree leave busting up mic and chatting his grief? Yeah. Cause the music originated and will always remain in the streets.
What about? Yeah. Man don't care about who's that. Right now. Man don't care about who's that. Who's not allowed? Man don't care about all that. Flexing, knock him out. Man don't care about all that.
What about? Man don't care about all that. Just chop him out. Man don't care about all that. I just crop him out. Man don't care about all that. Man forgot about. Cause man don't care about all that. Cause I'm the most immediate. He's just a old school idiot. I'm doing local things, but we be the local geezers. Got my list of friends and she holds them up with tweezers. Yeah, my list of moves that white, yeah, we be the most school dealers. She's lighting up some senses, she's lighting up amnesias. I'm about to get it started, I'm about to get amnesia. I'm about to move up from, I might have to touch Louise's. Yeah, cause at the top it's just us, yeah, man, I took all the reasons. Batman, turn it hardest, just let me confirm it, loafers. Just have to be Hermes, burners. Went back and hit burners. I'm back with big burners, that's my spot, I'm back with that permit. Pull that pistol back and then burn it. Fry this shit, I'm back and big worm it. Excuse me, what pardon? Huh? I had to just ask him. I am man, the man could just stalk him. Man's like, ooh, I'm back with that margin. And then even back in that garden, where the blood clot, I'm back the Dun Gargan. Started off light, I think, and then dark and hollow man, G and E, and I'm talking. Kill him with D, killing him C, digested.
Hey, how's it going, man? How you doing?
What up?
Oh man, that's a nice jacket you got, man. I need to get me one like that.
Appreciate you.
Are you new to the city?
Yeah, I'm a couple days new.
Oh, good deal, good deal. My name's Zed, man.
Trey, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Trey. What you been up to this evening?
Not much, I just woke up.
Right, right. Pretty much same for me. I figure I might as well come back a little green up.
Facts, facts. Gotta make that money.
That's right, and have something to smoke too. You got you some rolling papers and rolled any of it up yet?
No, I'm thinking about doing that here in a few.
Yeah, to make you feel nice. If you get the good stuff, it also make you feel a little bulletproof, if you know what I'm saying.
Facts.
Thank you. sure. Is there, is the green your main way to make the green?
Yeah, for now it is.
Yeah, I hear that. I drive a taxi from time to time. That's not bad money.
I deliver mail here and there.
Oh, yeah, I heard that's not bad money either.
Yeah, hold you over.
I tell you though, I wish we could bag a little bit quicker, if you know what I'm saying. It seems like it takes forever to bag up some green.
Right, I feel you. Wish I can go faster too. Takes forever.
A good set of wheels yet?
No, I only got me a little beater so far. I'm gonna get me a nice car here soon though.
Yeah, what you thinking about?
Think about a Porsche.
Oh yeah, okay. That's got real good handling. That Comet, I think is what it's called. Isn't that the thing you're talking about?
Yep, the Comet.
That thing will hug the road like nothing else. I think they're pretty reasonable, if I remember correctly. Maybe 60, 70, somewhere in there. At the most. If I'm not mistaken, there's a couple of used car dealerships in town where sometimes you can get a deal on cars that people have traded in.
I don't think I've seen any of those yet.
Yeah,
you know what street they're on?
It's called RPG, is the one that I know about. And it's,
I'm gonna look into those.
The only way I know how to say it is it's in the ritzy section of Malibu Shopping. It's near the diamond store, if I am recalling correctly. You know what I'm talking about? The rich shopping section over in Malibu?
Yeah, I think I know what you're talking about. I want to go over there and try to check it out, see if I can find it.
Yeah, it'll sneak up on you, because sometimes they don't always have the car sitting out in the showroom. But there's a garage there, and there's a repair station there, and none of it is going to be on your GPS, I don't think. But again, the name of it is RPG, if I'm not mistaken.
You said RPG?
Yeah, so if you can't find it, ask around, and somebody should know where it's at. Hold on.
Alright, thank you.
Let me look on, no problem. Let me look on my GPS right. Yeah, I don't see it on there, so yeah, but it's, I'm telling you, it's somewhere over there near the diamond shop, I'm pretty sure.
I'll keep my eyes out for it.
Well, it's nice meeting you, Trey. You take care, man.
You too. Have a nice day.
Appreciate it. Have a good one, man.
You too.
Business.
Nothing else but business.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, you seem like an old time. Wanna talk business? Business.
Oh, yeah, give me just...
pull over.
All right, give me a second. What kind of business you looking for?
It's no funny business, okay?
Nah, no.
Old timer?
What's your name, man?
Vinny Bocelli.
Vinny Motelli, all right, I'm Zed, man.
All right.
So what you doing up in there? You new to the city?
3 days in and I've already got enough, but not enough in my books.
Oh,
I'm just looking to, what's your story, old timer?
Oh, well, you know, I was on the streets of Los Santos. And I had some good people pull me up out of the gutters and get me on my feet. And I became a taxi driver, and well, here I am, doing pretty well for myself.
You want to do more than that?
Maybe. What you got in mind?
Well, I mean, I'm talking cleansing streets, you know what I mean?
Oh my goodness.
The gangs and all that, out of hand. The crew, the bloods, the crips. There's no family, there's none of that anymore. Used to be a bunch of family. Everybody wants to be part of a color and shoot each other on sight, throwing up gang signs like it's fucking the Purge with their stupid bandanas and masks. That's nasty.
I know what you mean.
Everybody
man.
Wants to drive fast. Sports cars. What happened to the Roosevelts, the Frankens? What happened to that?
Well,
Jesus.
You know how it is. These streets got ugly quick, I tell you. Living in them back alleys, I saw them gang members all the time.
The worst part about it, this is the only violent city I've ever been in, man. Like, I've been in a lot of cities where there's violence, but I've never seen it off the charts like this. You know what I mean, Othama?
Yeah, I know what
it's crazy. They just shoot on sight.
But I
killed
you,
one of those little bumblebee yellow jacket looking motherfuckers with his stupid yellow bandana. He came back. I didn't kill him though. I was able to wound him. Fucker was in the hospital and he ended up fucking doing a drive-by on me. ran my vehicle.
Oh my goodness. Well, I'll tell you.
He hit my vest. My head was punctured. That was about it. The cops pulled up 2 seconds after that happened. They pulled up across the corner. They saw everything, but still, man, I didn't even shoot. I just let it happen. I didn't give any names or nothing.
Well, I tell you,
I even try to bite off my own tongue, man. It's just the way it is.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, there's so many of them. I tell you, it's just, I've been caught in the crossfire. I've had some of them mad at me, and right now, I'm to a point where nobody really messes with me, but you never know. So one day, I thought nobody was messing with me, and next thing I know, they knocked me in the back of the head and tried to take everything I had.
God damn.
But that's all right. I got a little something for them. I tell you, so you're new to the city, 3 days in. I've been here
since. Yeah, there's already enemies. I want to kill their queen. I think the queen is Miss Wicked. That's what they call her.
Miss Wicked? I'm not familiar with her. I try to stay away from all of
fucking
them. You talking about them bumblebees?
Motherfuckers.
Yeah,
fucking honeybee looking motherfuckers.
The mustards is what I like to call them.
Yeah.
But I don't really know a lot of them. I know a couple of them, but the Reds, they're pretty good, or at least they're nice to me. And the Reapers used to be nice to me, but their grandfather came after me and damn near killed me recently.
The Reapers? What is that, a cartel?
It's some kind of, hell, I don't know what you call it, a organization, I guess would be the best word for it.
And right now, I only have 2 contacts. Sebastian and some guy named Trent. They're not masked in.
Oh man, well I tell you.
Individuals like you see. I met both of them. They're both masked. They're masked with those colors though. They were masked for good reason. One liked the helmet. He was wearing a motorcycle helmet. I told him, take it off. Let me see what's under there. He had goggles on. He was cool. That was Trent. I had this other guy named Sebastian. He had a mask on because he was just got in the, a chase and shootout with cops 10 minutes prior to me meeting him, so that's the only reason he wore the mask. But I don't like the whole mask shit, man. It's weird.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. It's nice to be dignified.
I want them to see the face, no? The same face. They're looking, across the barrel, right down the barrel. That's me, I want them to see it.
Yeah, you remind me of a fella I know. An Italian man named Don Diggio.
Yeah.
I don't know if you're Italian or not, but you remind me.
Oh yeah. I get called a WAP. I get called Guido. I don't know what the fuck a Guido is. I never got the chance to look it up. I'm pretty sure it's the same thing as a WAP. But
I thought that was a type of bird or something.
That's what I'm saying, man. What the fuck are they coming up with these slurs and shit?
Well, you know how people are. They're always gonna talk shit.
Well, what's your number, old timer? You got a number?
Yeah. Let me get my phone out here real quick.
All right.
See,
I'm gonna be straightforward, you man. What's your name, old man?
It's Zed Spliff. Let me get my ID. All right, and I got the number. Whenever you're ready.
All right, go ahead.
892-0444.
All right.
So what you
see what I'm saying? Is, right now I got meth on me, but.
Oh, so you're digging your fingers in the old nasty blue, huh?
Yeah, sadly. I would rather do coke, but I don't know where to process the coke.
Even
if it's a little bit of money, I don't give a shit. Coke is better than that fucking,
Well, you ought to
the same shit as heroin.
You ought to stick with the green. That's the real deal. That doesn't hurt
anybody.
Yeah,
it's just the process. It's the process, man.
Yeah,
I found so many stashes. I could just still stash and be done with it. I know Man, I found like 15 stashes through my 3 days here, man. I could literally go back to all of them and just take the weed I want.
Well, you're missing out on some money then, because that shit goes good on the streets.
I bet.
Yeah, I tell you what, why don't you, you gotta, let's see here, just a second. Yeah, I thought so. I got some of that good shit that I grew not too long ago. If you want a few bags of it, you can see what it flips for on your neighborhood or wherever you go.
Nah, don't worry about it, old man. You can keep it. All I'm saying is, man, I'm not for the profit. I'm more for the, the guns. The guns are a profit. I mean, you got to make the profit to get the guns. But at the end of the day, once you have enough profit, you have guns, you know?
So
the guns, I'm talking like, talking numbers, you know what I mean, people. I just need the people to get, you know, some cleansing.
Oh,
so you're fourth. I'm hoping you're able to, you know, maybe come along when we do a little a meeting before we end up doing a little, you know, what they call it, whacking a guy, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Well, like I said,
I'm going to do that. One guy fucking yellows, man. I want to start with the yellows. I want to start the yellows and then move my way down to the fucking blues and then the fucking the reds and the reapers and all the fuckers in this city that need it, you know what I mean?
Well, the problem is not all of them are bad, you know. There's some good people mixed in with them. It's just the gangs in general, you know, they hurt people.
There's no family. The yellows are the worst of it, man. All I hear is them shooting people. The cops know about it, man. They just go up in everybody, man. I need to get rid of the yellow motherfuckers, man. I need to form a pair militia like those cartels do, man.
Oh, man, but the question is, if you wipe them all out, what then? Oh, you're going to be a bad boy and you're going to take over, aren't you?
I would. So, maybe, you know, wiping them out. Territory control.
Oh my goodness. Well, like I said, I'll tell you this. I've been in the city since January, and I've seen a lot of good people and a lot of bad people. And a lot of them come through here and they say, they're kind of like you. They're excited and they're like, this has got to stop. And it won't be long after I found a lot of them in ditches.
Yeah, I'll tell you this all the time. I've been doing the whole, you know, city stuff for 4 years outside of this, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
I've been very successful in every city I've been in.
This
is just another one.
Oh, man.
10 people at most. I try to form at least 10 people, but, you know, mature people, you know? I don't want any stupid fuckers. I want people with aim. I want people with dignity.
I know what you mean.
So I look for the wisest shooters in the West, you know what I mean?
Well, I tell you, if I get enough Zephyrs in me, I can aim pretty good. But, where'd you see me at? You saw me back there in the town?
Yeah, I saw you, I saw the way you were driving. It wasn't very, you know.
Oh, yeah, like a local, I got you.
Yeah, you could tell.
And
truck out all the way here? Nah. Doesn't add up.
Oh man, I see you got some wheels. Those are some nice wheels.
Yeah, it's my life. I'll be honest, it's a good cheap. The fact that it's a cheap vehicle and it's got the drift, like, it's just crazy, man. I appreciate the drift. You know, I don't like sports cars. I don't like stupid fucking Corvettes. Those little fuckers drive around. I like some old school stuff, man. I'm not into all that bullshit. I want speed, but I don't want that. No, spoiler shit. It's not my stuff. I like casual vehicles. Something I won't be suspected of, you know?
Yeah, I know what you're saying. You ought to look into one of them sedans. They got some nice sedans.
Yeah. This one right now is just, I think it was like, I don't remember. It's above 5K, that's for sure. But either way, it's got speed and it's got drift. And I've used it in a couple of cities before. I've escaped the cops in that. It's a good car. I was surprised to see it.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not here for trouble, you know?
No, I understand.
At the end of the day, I'm as bad as those fucking motherfucking yellows and all that, but you know, when it comes to like just killing people, I do it for a reason, man.
No, I know what you're
There's
saying.
Not always. They just try to pick fights for gunshots and attention, you know? That's all they want. Little drive-bys and can't face person, you know?
Don't
it's never.
They
fucker try to tackle me, man. In the garage, that yellow fucker tried to tackle me. Kicked me 4 times in the ground. I got up and
goodness.
I ran 5 feet ahead of him. I had my gun out already, so I ran for my gun. It was 5 feet away from him. And I shot that fucker 4 times. Survived it though, and he came back with his fucking yellow motherfuckers from his hive.
Oh man. Well,
what I'm saying is, man.
Well, you looking for guns? Do you know the weaponsmith up here?
Yeah, the black market.
Well, I guess you would call him that. This guy is straight up the road and hooked to the left a little bit.
You want to show me?
Yeah. That's what I was going to say. If you're about the weapons, I know a guy.
All right. Yeah, come show me, old timer.
This is old Biff here. Biff will help you out.
Another spot, huh?
Yeah, he's a good
one. What else is he,
you can
what
get
does
out.
He got? What does he got?
He's got all kinds of goods, man. I'm telling you. He'll hook up your guns with new stuff. Yeah, he's got weapons on him. He's got brass knuckles. Oh, no. You can upgrade all your stuff. Sorry. I don't think he's got any actual weapons, but you can modify them.
Yeah, I was down at a black market. Some guy had a Tommy gun, carbine AK, and a Molotov.
Oh, yeah, you gotta have some serious bread to get that stuff.
Oh, yeah. It was a lot of money, man, I'll tell you that.
Oh, for sure, for sure.
It's not bad. You know, for me, if I were to do melee, I prefer a baseball bat, not into the knives.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. Them brass knuckles are good too. I don't know if you like them.
Too much.
Oh, too expensive.
No, it's just, it's a little bit, you know, melodramatic in a way.
Oh, I gotcha. Well, what are you, let me get you, hold on, I got your text, but I didn't put you in the phone. Let me put you in real quick. All right, so you're 232-6054, all right.
So you wouldn't mind, like, associating yourself with something bigger or what? I mean, you're right. Most of the people probably do make they end up in ditches.
Well,
but I like to keep everything organized, man. I look for people that look like fucking morons, like little fucking colors. I could tell a kid apart from, you know, an individual like yourself, and I would rather hire you over a fucking dude with a gun already, you know? Some guy with a mask, I would never hire a masked individual, even if he has the biggest guns, man. I'd rather do the little things, you know?
I know what you're saying.
You know what? You want the brain. You want the brain.
And like I said, you're my
over
man,
the
man.
Fucking guns.
My friend John Diggio, he was a ravenous like you. He didn't like all the gangs and stuff. And And like I said, I've been in the city since January. I've been in kinds of all kinds of scuffles, but for the most part, you know, I see a lot of them and they're real friendly to me, but you always got the bad apples mixed in there.
Well, they pity an old man, you know, but they don't understand the man's, like, power in a way, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
They need to understand. They need to understand you. You've been through more than what they can, you know, expect. And they underestimate that, man. It ain't cool.
That's true. They, there was a group of them that came after me. And they sent two, I guess you'd call them damn assassins after me. And I plugged them full of holes.
What do you have on you, Upstool?
Oh, yeah. I have my 45 on me.
Good. Oh, yeah. My favorite, man. I'm just rocking this shitty combat, you know?
Oh, yeah.
It'll do damage. A gun's a gun, you know?
You slap a extended mag in that, that'll help it out.
Really? You got some?
Oh, yeah. You gotta pull it out when you go to talk to him.
Alright. Yeah, what's up, Biffy? Let's see. Yeah, I used to go with the little SNS tool. It may be little, but man, it did more damage than you'd expect, you know what I mean?
I wondered about that little thing.
It's the same price as this. It's a good thing. I won't lie to you. It may be little, but I have a little, you know, a good amount of numbers on that through some cities, man. I'll be honest with you.
You know,
it wasn't big, but
the accuracy is what it's all about.
Oh yeah, I love to. I'm not trying to go around just shooting people. You know, I don't have the time for it. I focus more on the, you know, like you said, ravenous stuff. And I do seek, you know, more than what you expect. But it's bigger than what your friend Don or whatever expected. You know, it's bigger than what he wanted. It's, you know, it's bigger than both of us. You know.
Yeah. Well, I want
you to meet good old, you know, I just met this guy Sebastian at the one of the med spots. I want you to follow me. I'm gonna go pick him up.
All right, listen, I need to run by my house real quick. It's right across the street.
All right. Well, I'm gonna pick him up. And you wanna meet here and meet him or what?
Yeah, we can meet here if you want to. That's fine.
All right.
Bobby June. I've had...
I'm digging the ride.
Hop in, fellas. Hey, how's it going? I'm Zed.
Hello. His name's Sebastian.
Hey, Sebastian.
What do you want to call him?
Hello, sir.
You guys help yourself to the refreshments I got in the console there.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I don't know if you
who the fuck needs Viagra?
Well, when I'm on taxi duty with the luxury limo, you never know what you're gonna get.
I just take a drink and a burger.
Oh yeah, help yourself. Yeah, I'm gonna slide a little something extra in there for you fellas. 1 second. And there's one for each of you, and there's a lighter in the console too. That's in my homegrown. Be careful with it. It's real strong.
Yeah, right.
So, Sebastian, my name is Zed. Are you new to the city as well?
Yeah, some days. I've been here some days now.
Okay. Good deal, good deal. What do you do in the city, man?
Everything from robberies, selling.
Oh.
Yeah, we're going to hit what they call a lick.
Oh.
What they call it? I don't know. I don't know what to call it. That's what they call it. We can just call it, slang for something,
You hitting that Zephyr back there, aren't you?
Yeah, strong, you're right.
I told you, you gotta be careful with them. Sebastian, you be careful too now, that thing will get a hold of you.
Yeah.
What do you sell or whatnot? Just whatever you can get your hands on. I know old Vinny said he was trying to get into the cocaine business.
I mostly do like big shipments of meth.
Oh yeah.
This guy's not playing when he's saying big. This guy, I've never seen somebody haul so much fucking meth in my life.
I think we have done like 400 grams today.
Oh my goodness. Just be careful, because I know there's some of them gangs that go in there too.
Oh yeah, I'll be there most of the time. I just met this dude, but right now I'm more, if he's devoted with me, I'm loyal to him. It's a sort of thing, I don't know, it's called trust. But if he needs me, he just calls me and I'll be there, man. All I have to say, I'll shoot anybody. I mean anybody, as long as it involves. I'll just shoot if it involves him and another person. There's no questions asked. That's about it, man. I don't want to shoot. Like, I'm serious, man. Just call. You know how it is.
Speaking of shooting, Sebastian, did you see this guy Biff over here? Did you know about him?
Who?
This guy Biff. Hold on, just a second.
Yeah. I remember that name, Eckler.
He's right over here. He's a whippersmith.
Yeah, why is it so dark?
It's midnight. Yeah, Sebastian, this guy right here, I tell you, he'll hook your guns up. If you got brass knuckles, he can hook those up. He's got a lot of things.
Yeah, he knows some shit.
That's funny. He looked like a mix of Snoop Dogg with Ice Cube. You know that? That's crazy.
So, is Ice Dog, is it?
Yeah, man, this guy's got an extended clip. Did you know that? I'm gonna have to buy that later, man.
Yeah.
One thing, I don't know if you fellas noticed it, but one thing about smoking them Zephyrs is it'll make you feel a little bit more bulletproof, if you know what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, you see what I'm saying?
Yeah,
So what are you fellas getting into?
Yeah, did you bring the locks?
Yeah, is it locked? I have them.
Oh, yeah, right. Let me see if I can unlock it. Yeah, try it now.
No, it's nothing of that. Well, he and I are about to go rob something, man.
Oh, good deal. Well, y'all be careful with it.
Of course. Yeah, old time, if I call you one day, it's gonna be when there's, you know, I may have to involve you, though. It'll be one day, man, one day, and I'll have your gun ready. Don't worry about it, okay? It's gonna be a big boy.
Oh, man. You mean like a Tommy gun or something?
Oh, man. The Gusenberg, man. The sweeper.
Oh, man. That sweeper, I've heard about that thing.
I love those things, man. Okay. I remember one time.
Can you get a hold of a grenade launcher?
I get Molotovs. They're not even that hard to get. They're somewhere down there, but
yeah.
I remember one time we were doing this. I had 10 guys when I was more organized, you know what I mean, with the cities. And we, some dude who snitched, you know. We caught him outside the PD, and we, you know, it was a mess, and the cops came out, you know. And all we had was our sweepers, and we had our Roosevelts, and we all stepped out and just, you know, we sprayed the whole PD with him included,
man.
It was just what it was. It had to be done, man.
Oh, man, that's wild.
I tell you, nobody was singing after that.
Well, Sebastian, is that how you roll too?
He's got friends. He talks about friends. I don't know friends, but I know this guy might kill for, you know, whatever needs to be done, you know? We're not just out here to kill, you know? We're here to do, you know,
business. I know what you're saying.
I try to keep it more vague. I don't want to speak in big words. You never know who you be talking to, you know?
It's true. Well, if you fellas ever, I keep my bushes trimmed and bagged up, so if you guys ever need a few bags, just hit me up. I got you.
All right. That sounds great, man.
And like I said, I run taxis sometimes, too, so if you ever need this luxury ride, you guys are ballers.
What about a getaway driver, huh?
I can try my best.
It'll be hard to find, huh?
I do have a turbo in this limo.
Oh, yeah.
You guys want to go for a ride?
Yeah, you interested to buy some grams? I can give you a good deal.
Oh, no, I got all the drugs I need.
Yeah, what do we say? How about we, yeah, how many lockpicks do you have on you, huh? How fast can we be?
Two.
Okay. What do you say? You wait not even 15, right? 15 meters, I don't know. Somewhere out of sight of, you know, and we'll run to you when the heat's, you know, starts getting hot.
Are y'all breaking into houses?
For now, yeah.
Oh, I know a good place we can go. I got a, I'll grab a taxi and sit in my own driveway, and you guys can just run over to the driveway if the heat comes.
Okay.
It's up in, I tell you what, if you'll put your car in the garage, I'll take you guys up there.
All right. Let's go, we'll follow.
There should be a garage right up here.
Yeah, hold on.
There should be a garage right up. It's up there where those cars are. Left. Straight ahead of me about a 50 foot. Y'all buckled in. Alright.
Jesus.
I think that was a bunch of gangs back there.
Yeah, we got one in the hotel.
Oh my goodness.
What the fuck is going on, man? I don't understand.
Oh, it's always war in the city.
I fucking got to be, man. I've seen enough of it, but this is out of it, man. This is out of control.
Yeah. What we need is a good old-fashioned Frank Castle.
I used to go by that name.
Oh, man.
Yeah, but it was different, universe, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, I know what you're saying. And that's what the city needs, is a damn Frank Castle.
Well, at the end of the day, man, that's what I'm trying to build it up to. One big, giant, quaint castle.
Yeah, but you see, there's a difference, Vinny, between you and Frank. You're after the streets are clean, you want the streets.
Yeah.
Am I wrong, Vinny? Am I wrong?
You're not wrong. You're not wrong. You figured that out the second I started talking.
Let's just say I've had to run across a lot of folks in my lifetime. Learned a lot of lessons, as we all do, you know.
Yeah.
What you fellas think about the turbo at this thing?
Faster than anything I've seen so far, like this. This size, of course.
Oh, yeah. I think boys. 115 is as fast as I got it.
It's not bad. I mean, especially for the, size.
Oh, yeah.
See, I'm not interested in all those sports cars and such. I'm a humble man. I just gotta keep everything humble. I like to be cat. I don't like to go all out with it, man. I just like to keep everything as almost possible. It's gotta be what it is, you know?
Yeah, no, I know what you're saying. Alright, let me get this taxi real quick.
Is in my head.
Where are you?
All right.
Five in the morning. Jesus.
Yeah, I'm so fucking tired.
Hey, well, you'll be able to, you know, sleep in your head. We'll get this done. We'll be done.
Yeah? Yeah.
You get rest.
All right, so we're going up here to Mirror Park. I don't know if you fellas ever been to Mirror Park.
Oh, yeah. I used to be in a different city with a similar spot like it. Had a house up there.
Good deal, good deal. So I had a friend. He was on the rescue department or fire department or something or other. And he passed away and he left me this property. And this little neighborhood, let's just put it this way, fellas. At night, it's quite a little honeypot, if you know what I'm saying.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah, these houses got some nice things in them. There's a damn cat. I told that lady to control her damn cat and keep it out my damn yard. Hold on just a second. Get out of here. Go, get out of here. I told her to keep that damn cow. Oh shit, I think I kicked it too hard.
Ah, oh, my man. Foot.
But this is my place right here, fellas, so I'm just gonna chill here, and if things get hot, y'all just come running back over here.
Yeah, Sebastian, let's go find another one, okay?
Yeah, it's a. If you go a little further down the street, there's houses on both sides, and it's a honeypot. Not to mention, if you have any product in your pockets, these people eat it up at night.
Alright.
It's a good area. Tough.
You wanna try?
Yeah, it's not difficult.
Come closer.
This one. We'll run back down here when it gets out, okay?
Yes, yes, okay. I told you to set up my driveway. You didn't listen to me. How'd everything go, fellas?
Shit.
Yeah. I think you killed it, old timer.
Oh, man.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Should have to just get a new one. He's probably gonna die anyways.
Did it break your lockpick?
Yeah, he got in once, but...
Yeah, it's good.
The other one broke.
It's good to hit this neighborhood. If you come in here with about 5 or 6 lockpicks, oh man, you'll go out like a king.
Oh yeah, you want to see if they have the lockpick place open or what?
I never ever had any luck trying to buy any. I always end up finding them just searching vehicles. That's the way I get them.
Yeah, me too.
I know some candy shops is what I call them. Big old garages, if y'all want to go to any candy shops.
Yeah, let's go do that.
All right, I'm gonna go to the 2 biggest ones. I'm gonna mark them real quick.
Is there a gun stop? Like, is there a gun store nearby? Because I want to buy a baseball bat.
Yeah, I know a gun store nearby. Let's see, we'll swing by there on the way.
Yeah.
Smoking under Jeffrey?
Yeah, I've had my share.
How about you, I'm sorry, I forgot your name, Christopherson.
Sebastian,
I'm sorry. I've had too many Jeffreys.
That's
myself.
All good old
pizza kids.
Alright, where was that gun store? I'm pretty sure. Finding a gun store. Goodness gracious, you gotta usually find them so easy.
Yeah, I got you.
Yes, you know, I have some, small issues in my head right now.
Alright.
What's wrong, man? You have any,
Oh my goodness gracious.
How many are there?
Oh my goodness.
Son of a bitch. Who are they arresting?
Oh,
one guy?
Goodness,
one fucking guy? Jesus, the whole PD for one guy? One fucking guy.
Oh,
you're supposed to pull
the... You move.
Oh my goodness.
the fuck is that? They're holding fucking skies, man. It's crazy. I respect for authority, but when it comes to them being a bunch of, you know...
Oh, I know what you're saying.
Hockey dory. Alright, let me go get a baseball bat.
Sebastian, did you say you were good on another Jeffrey, or did you want one?
I'm good, I'm good.
All right.
We're gonna have to stop by an ATM somewhere.
Alright, I know just a place, yeah. We'll scoot in this back way. I love this over here. I thought we could get through there, I guess we can.
Get right here. Should be good right here. What's that candy stuff?
Hold on, we hit the gunshot first, right?
Oh yeah, sorry. I think it's all those Jeffries, man.
You trying to get to that candy. Sebastian, how you holding up back there?
Can you guess what the clock is in my head?
Let's see. I'm just gonna take a guess and say 4 a.m.
5 in the morning.
Oh my goodness gracious.
It's on my back.
Yeah.
Looking good.
You can't carry a bag in your pocket?
Well, is this gonna be an issue for the cops or what?
No. I don't think so.
Alright.
Oh,
whatever.
Man, did you see that?
Yeah, the little sports cars, man. I don't like those. Those are too much. Money-wise, nah. It's just too much.
Oh my goodness.
They all try to be something they never be in real life.
All right, we gotta get to the candy shop now. The city is crazy tonight, don't you think, fellas?
Yeah.
It's been one thing after another. Unless things have changed, it won't let me candy shop whenever I'm on the clock, but you guys should be fine. Is usually loaded to the brim. Oh man. We're gonna find out tonight. This is also a really good place to unload through here as well. You'll see people here now. I see all these people standing to the side waiting for our airplanes. Well, it's not many tonight, but they'll still be standing.
Yeah, drugs to all of them.
Oh yeah, I'm telling you, it's a good one. Oh man, this candy shop's not looking good so far. I'm gonna go to the other one real quick. They're right next door to each other. It's two big ass candy shops right next to each other.
So there might be one of the mechanics too.
What?
There might be another one of mechanics, but
that could be wrong.
A garage.
Oh, now this candy shop has got them. Shit. Yeah, all right. All right, getting a candy bowl.
I forgot a package of weed.
You forgot you had some?
I found some.
It's oh. Busy. Oh, nice. That's about $350 right there. That'll fill up your gas tank. Start making that serious money off some green. Sebastian, I started saying, I think you got to shuffle to the driver's seat.
Yeah.
You found anything good?
Nah, there's some on there.
We'll go up for that one and see if there's anything above us. Level 2's got a lot of good stuff too.
Back off them hogs. 10 4, about 5 miles or so. 10, roger, them hornets getting intense up here.
By the time we got into Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks in all. But they's a roadblock up on the Cloverleaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, says, here's the duck. We about to go a hunting bear. Swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars, tanks, jeeps, and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears, and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke, with 1,000 screaming trucks, and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Southbuster, come on there, you 10-4 Southbuster. Listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling dynamite and he needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Question for all you drivers out there. If you like your car so much, won't you bury it in the backyard? Here to keep it safe. My daddy told me when I was a young boy, he said, Jesse, if you're going to get a buzz and get fucked up and get ripped out of the frame, it's best to do it home. That way you could save your money and get to do it tomorrow again. But if you go to jail, you're going to have to spend that money to get out on. Then are you going to have a hangover and broke for not listening to your daddy?
risk getting in trouble. Yeah, we ran into a little trouble. I'm gonna put the bat here for now, okay?
Alright. What kind of trouble did you run into?
Nah, it's nothing. Alright, let's go back to the mirror park.
Alright. Now you know it's getting close to time that they'll start calling the cops on you at 4 a.m., I think.
That'll be quick, will be quick.
In it.
Yeah.
Which time is this black market open?
You gotta write this down, right? 2 to... It should be 2 to 6 in the morning.
Okay.
Pretty sure. Cause judging from my experiments, it's pretty much 3 a.m. and the thing was open. But then it's no bad. Should be a repair shop nearby if you want to get it repaired, and you come pick us up and get done. We're just waiting nearby.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's all good. This will be a good spot. Yeah, see if you can get it repaired.
Alright, go get repaired, alright.
Yeah, cause otherwise we'll be, having a hard time trying to get it.
Which house?
Any of them. Any of them work.
Let's go for it. night.
Good night. See you tomorrow.
Stay safe. Yeah, of course.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Take it easy. It's nice meeting you.
A lot of sex toys. I'll do that.
I hear you can take it to the pawn shop.
There's a pawn shop?
Yeah, but I'm just not sure where it's at. I've never been to it.
Okay.
But you're supposed to be able to take all kinds of stuff to it.
What's the big P on my GPS?
I think that's where you get your pet from.
Oh yeah.
You can buy like cats and dogs and all kinds of stuff.
Go here, I think I might have an idea. Could be around here.
What is this? What are you looking for?
Turn around. I'm looking for the pawn shop.
Oh, I got you.
Ask this guy.
Excuse me, sir.
Try that.
Excuse me, sir. Why don't you know where the pawn shop is?
Oh my god, you scared me, bro. I was about to start busting shots again, your cops.
Oh no, no. We're looking
there's
for
a pawn shop?
Yeah, there's a pawn shop you're supposed to be able to take things to and sell it.
Well, I know a few things like that, but what do you have on you that you're trying to pawn?
Vibrator. Right, take an interest in that? There's nothing you can rob, buddy.
No, nothing you can rob, but if you're looking for where you saw stolen goods, I know where that's at.
Where is it?
I mean, it's gonna cost you 2 stolen goods.
It's gonna cost me.
Yeah, 2 stolen goods for the location. How many stolen goods you got?
Just 3 items. You want fucking sex toys? Jesus Christ.
Nah, man.
And what about?
I'll give you a bag of weed.
I gotta show you where it's at. It's right around. Could be this little road. It's in between. It could be this. I think it's that. There's a guy directly right here you sell to. Right? It could be right the road if it's not this that road. This is like the Lagos or whatever you call them area, right? The yellow crew. You'll see a bunch of yellow cars there, but if it's not that exact one, it's either this one or that one. Or it could even be this one. Sorry, I don't have a direct thing, but it's somewhere around there. But that's where it's you go and sell eight. Stolen goods. Is but a pawn shop, that would be different.
Yeah, I can come by whenever.
Is there like a new
that's
pawn shop?
That's probably what it means.
No, that's right. That might be what I was thinking about. I told him I thought there was some place you could sell things.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I mean, I could just take you guys there if you want.
There you go, man.
What are you trying to sell exactly?
The sex toys.
Yeah. I don't think you could pawn sex toys there, but
stolen goods.
Oh, I gotta sell. I gotta buy it real quick. So you trying to find where you sell stolen goods, or?
Yeah, whatever to get these things off me. I don't kind of like.
What, the dildo and the whatever?
Fluffy hand, yeah, vibrator,
yeah,
fluffy
you
handcuffs.
You can't really do anything with those.
Alright, well, let's go check it out anyways.
Alright, man. Hope you guys,
I slipped you a little something into your pocket.
Yeah, I seen. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Alright.
I just need to get myself a letter. I hope you guys have fun with those handcuffs you two, you know. And the vibrator.
Yeah. Alright, we'll see you soon.
Fucking big mouth. Oh, I had a fucking hit guy's face with the baseball. Jeffrey, man, calm down. You might have anger issues, man. Maybe. You gotta learn how to control that anger, though.
Yeah, that's
true. I do that every day. That's why I'm so versatile, you know. I try to be.
Yeah.
I have a feeling this guy's putting out legs. Or should I say humping, because he's a fucking dog.
Oh no, he's trying to shoot. I remember something back here. There's a guy that'll buy watches or something somewhere back in here. He's right, it is one of these alleys. I'm almost certain I saw it one night. Remember somebody showing me, and now I can't remember.
It's all good. We can just keep on, see if we can find it. I want to see what it's fucking.
Oh, this is a cool area, though. Mm, a place you can come and dump some bodies.
Yeah, I mean, I was just thinking that, but I also thought. I knew you'd say that, I just didn't think it'd be a good spot to dump bodies. I like to hide bodies in the bridges. You know, I burned a guy in that dumpster to our left once.
Oh my god.
I had a crew with me, yeah, it's a bunch of dudes, man. Who's that?
Maybe he might be one of them.
Yeah, let me see. I'm gonna put them in the fucking vehicle for now. Let me just get something.
You got any stolen goods?
Yeah.
Maybe.
In the vehicle. I'm on the vehicle. Yeah, this is it.
good money for that stuff?
Let me get it out of the vehicle. Sorry.
No, you're all good. I've never sold him anything. I didn't know if he sells good.
Yeah, one second.
Somebody's dog, oh shit.
Get it. So where the fuck do we sell these fucking vibrators and shit, man? Hold up. Who is that? It's like a person. Let me get some, let me sell something to that fucker right to our right.
Up here?
Yeah, that's right here, stop here. Fucker ran away. And he walked away, hey, man. Fuckers just keep walking away.
Oh yeah, there is a big old bus stop up here.
Sort of few, yeah. Hopefully we got some buyers too.
Nice. Trying
to scare them off.
Are you all right? Need to go to the hospital?
I'm all right. I got up for the state. Let's not talk about it, man. That fucker.
It was this guy right here.
Yeah, just him. Fuck, pull him over. Pull him over.
Hey, what are you doing, huh? Oh, it's a crazy bitch. Watch out. Get out of here. The cops are on the way for sure.
Man, I didn't think I'd be doing all this for no reason, man. But I'm just trying to get a few bucks and these fuckers are ruining it. What the fuck could that pawn shop be? Man, how do I get rid of these vibrators? What am I gonna do? Use them? Jesus, man. Yeah, you wanna go look for some more candy?
I was gonna see if sometimes these people are being getting on and off of flights.
Okay.
And then they love buying up the good stuff.
Alright, alright.
Alright, well, we have these taxis must have just scooped them all out. I see a couple of them. You still got product left over, right?
Yeah. Oh, man.
That bitch definitely wants some.
Oh, she does it. Run that fucker over. She walked away. That fucker in front of us. The one in the yellow.
Oh, I see you coming.
Motherfucker.
Alright, I know some guys that should be getting off work about right now. They usually like buying stuff.
Yeah, hold up. Is this the airport?
Yeah,
I think I know where people keep a stash.
Oh.
They go up there, people keep... I remember these dudes told me a while back, my last time in the city, some dudes showed me where they keep their stash.
Oh, I'm fine.
These dudes. Barbara. I don't know if it's still growing. I mean, people grow here maybe? I don't know. It's gonna be 12. There we go, 1 second.
Oh, yeah, I've seen people put them upstairs in that place.
Crazy. How do they keep up with all this?
They're expecting a little bit of a loss.
How do they do that? It's crazy. I don't even grow that much in my fucking whole town. I didn't even think I had any.
No sense in growing it in a motel, it's just it'll get scooped up.
What do you mean?
Everybody can see what's in everybody's motel room as far as the, if you put anything down.
Well, it was already there when I got in my room, it was,
Oh, that means somebody else had already put it down, yeah.
Okay. It's crazy.
Yeah, that's why people grow it outdoors, is because you can't do it indoors, or people will just grab it.
All right, let's go get some candy. I found a lot of money in those cars, I'll be honest with you, man.
Oh yeah, sometimes it's a good little spot.
See if we get enough blockers.
Usually some guys getting off work out here to buy a product and ship it out here.
Oh yeah. I got 7 left. I wanted to get rid of it, because if I get cowardly, you know. They have it well.
What did you say?
Yeah, cops ever try to trace anything back, they can just get gunshot residue. If we ever do get pulled over,
They won't really have anything on us except for the fact that I shot a gun in a gun range.
That's right.
So they got shit on us.
That's true, they don't.
It's just civilians anyways, but the locals, we gotta be looking for them. Where the fuck are the locals?
Dragon.
Oh yeah, you're right. Everything's time based, huh?
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Insane how they do that.
Oh now there's a big bus stop up here too, man.
Yeah. Here we go. Secluded. Hey, boss man.
I got this new blue stuff. What? No? What the fuck?
Yeah, don't make me pull something out from the car, buddy.
Hey,
chill out, man. That's why you're buying my fucking product. Who's a bitch ass clown now? Yeah. Hold up. Yeah, you just bought $1,000 worth of it. How you feel? $1,000 in debt. That was an easy sell. I put $7,000 into all. He told me, Sebastian said $7,000 into a bunch of red phosphorus. He could get a 40k profit. He told me, man, I'm not kidding. Yeah, that blue car's been following us. Watch it. Just don't.
Just a lot of risk, that's all.
Yeah, of course. Hold up, hold up.
Yo, what you doing, buddy? Right now. Get
out
of the street next time, asshole.
Oh, man.
Take some,
man. What did he say?
He was following us. Now he's acting like he wasn't. He said, get out of the street next time, man. So he popped his wheel. Drive. Go right before he snitches. Come on. Jesus Christ, man. He's going into a local spot. Just keep going. Just keep going. He's dumb. Keep going. Right where we need him.
Learn how to drive. Oh my god.
Get out of here. Gotta be a warning. Just go.
driving. They're gonna trace those bullets back.
Oh man. Oh man.
Don't worry, old time, it's just another day. Still here? Motorcycles. Holy shit, is this
I think
this is what I think it is.
I think I may have shit myself.
I
gotta get
man,
this
I could smell it.
Party. Oh goodness.
Yeah, I'll get another Jeffy. Okay. Just take another Jeffy hit, you'll be fine.
Oh man. I'm gonna try to smoke one. Maybe that will calm me down. Oh man. They're gonna be looking for a taxi.
Okay.
Did you hit that guy?
Maybe. The bullets are still there.
Oh my goodness.
Fucking hit your car, man, as if it wasn't bad enough.
Oh man, I wonder if you hit him with one of them bullets.
Alright, I have to ask you a favor.
Oh, what's that?
Ditch this car. We're gonna have to get in the car.
Oh,
you're gonna have to drive in the middle of daylight, alright? I know. Just hear me out, man. Drive up to the new taxi spot. I'll just get a whole new car and bring it down here, okay?
Alright.
I'll be waiting. I trust you on this one. There's still vibrators and shit in there if you want to get rid of it.
Oh, man. Here, I'm going to leave the keys for you just in case you need something while I'm gone.
All right. You want me to just ditch the car?
Yeah, that's fine. I'll send you a text message here in a little bit.
Yeah.
again.